And now here's what I think Aaron Sorkin's West Wing would sound like if they had a walk and talk about the Suez Canal situation.
You hear about the boat? Boat? What boat? There's a cargo ship blocking passage to the Suez Canal. Why is it blocking it? What's the problem? It's stuck. Stuck? Pretty stuck. What happened? Did they forget to dredge the thing? Gust of wind. How does a gust of wind blow aground a 200,000-pound cargo ship? Apparently, it was a very strong gust. Are you telling me our entire system of global trade can be upended by a stiff breeze? Seems pretty silly when you put it that way. Well, what are we doing about it? The Egyptians have sent a backhoe to try and dig it out. A single backhoe? Are there other ones tied up trying to build a mini mall? Do you want me to see if anyone else can try and help? Yes, call the British, Saudis, Israelis. Hell, see if Moses can part the whole thing. I don't know if he'd be thrilled about that. He's not a fan of Pharaoh's people. You're probably right. We still complain about them over dinner.